If you could have written a letter to the younger Rebecca Ellingsworth in this case, basically a note to self, what would you have told her?
Life doesn't have to be perfect for you to choose happiness, mm-hmm. and today is the perfect day to choose it.
I like that. Mm-hmm. I love your answers. They're just like, they're so succinct, but they're so thorough. I just love it.
Yeah.
I love it.